Hello everyone, I'm Leora Sims. Welcome to my channel, and welcome to part 11 of my Sims 4 Vampire series. Ella has come to the one-stop vampire shop because she needs the second volume of the vampire lore book, and she does not own a computer. If you like this store, it is on the gallery. For this store, you need the base game, of course, the game pack Vampires, and the expansion pack Get to Work. She's going to be browsing the books over here. This is volume 3. This is volume 1. This is volume 3. This is volume 2. So she can just come over here and buy it. But wow, is it expensive. It would be cheaper for her to buy it online, but she's old-fashioned. 187 simoleons.
Huh? Bossamu?
She has the first volume, but she gave that volume to her son. She needs some vampire points, and she also needs to feed. And so we're gonna see if this guy is, human, and he is, so we're just gonna compel for a deep drink. I'm sure there'll be someone else coming in soon to take over his shift.
You dump, sir.
So. Yibs.
Let's try this again. This is the occupational hazard of working in a vampire store. Cannot detect, cannot drink from another vampire. No, but we can detect his personality. personality. He's got a nice name, Rudolf Shepard. I usually don't like Sims that we can use by the game. And if I like them mildly, I save them and create a clone of them and change and make my own Sims. So do we know anything about this guy? Let's see. Did her powers fail? Let's look at the relationship panel. Unfortunately, she doesn't have a relationship with this guy. Let's give a friendly introduction.
So, Hibbyship Quexy, Brazilian Chuda.
And he's a prime vampire. So I'm gonna let's just request training. I wasn't expecting this, but okay.
Yeah. Watuni, Substitol. Scanara. Scarafa.
I'm gonna see if she's getting more vampire points. And she is. At the beginning of this episode, she had one vampire point. She now has three.
Vampima?
Maybe he's blocking his personality. She also needs some fun. Okay, we're gonna give a friendly introduction and drink plasma from her as well.
Shuna. Yabau Neshawepka. Demzi.
Yeah.
Boom. Fibna. Fina. Fenzi Jongi. Ah, Wanu. Oh. Obisha Robo. Griha. Wanka Kor Kwol. Uh-huh. Yes.
Oh.
Funiata, John Joe Zanessa, Bahira.
Orochi.
Spillane Finca, Damse Bruhana.
So I want her to get a vampire power. I have to keep remembering that vampire power and the points are under needs. In the same panel. So I want her to have the vampire creation ability. And I want her to have that ability because she wants to reach level 10 of the writing skill. And she recently bought a diary at a different store. She wants to reach level 10 using that diary of the writing skill so that she could find her ghost of a husband and turn him back into a human, and then turn him from a human to a vampire. That is one of her main goals.
Olnap? Legenzo?
She now has 0 points, so I don't know, can she ask for training? No, she can't request training. She can't train because she already trained with this guy. She needs to wait a little while. I decided to end this episode here. I hope that you enjoyed it as much as I enjoyed bringing it to you. Please stay tuned to my channel for this series, as well as other content on my channel, including my new Sims 4 Parenthood series. Be happy.